So guys, here is our blender, juice blender, guys. So I said, let me come and open my new blender with us. So guys, thank you guys for always watching my video. As I always say before, if not you guys will not get to this kitchen. I really appreciate that. So I said, let me open this new juice and start with you. There are different types of things that you can use it to blend. You can blend your juice, you can blend your shake, you can use it to blend anything. Blend it. And not the one they normally write numbers. So the first stage, the second stage, the third stage, like that. So that is how they arrange it in alphabet for you to understand. Even in English, for you to understand it very, very. But there's number you can use anything you want to use in arranging your messages. I believe most of us have this at home. We have this at home. break that hole that they put it, because they use it to hold the cover of the blender. They use it to hold it because it will be shaking. So when you are opening yours, be careful so you not to break the handle. Get your fagola, get